certainly one of the more complete games for the Saints this season. As for the big apple of the NFLI, of course, Tommy DeVito, he was shaken to his core by the Saints defense, getting sacked 7 different times. As for the Saints quarterback, Derek Carr, his best game as a Saint, throwing for 3 touchdowns for the first time in a black and gold uniform. He's been the center of a lot of negativity from the fans. He's been getting booed throughout the last few weeks. So this game felt very good to him personally.
To hear the crowd cheering, every touchdown, running in the tunnel and everyone's going nuts. Derek, we love you. I was like, I've always loved you, all that stuff is good, and it's good. It's good for our city. It's good for our team. Like I said earlier in the week, we got to give them something to get excited about.
Just like with everything else, I think when you play that position, you're going to get your fair share of criticism. And, when somebody plays really good, I think we need to make sure we recognize that he played well.
I'm sure you all have written something and you're like, oh, wow, how was I thinking there? I've thrown some passes like, gosh, dang, what am I thinking there? We're human. It's going to happen. But whenever you just keep working and, the hard work, it pays off and you have a day like that as a team and as an offense, it makes you happy because I told you, man, I just want to win here.
Winning on defense as well. They came into this game with the 4th fewest sacks in the NFL, and 2 of the season-high 7 sacks came from rookie Brian Brzee, who became the first Saints rookie with 2 sacks in a game since Marcus Davenport in 2018.
I feel like Artie Lon thinks, obviously we want to go in every week and get 10 sacks every week, but, it doesn't always happen. But, guys did a great job this week, and hopefully we'll be able to do it again next week.
The rush and coverage, working together, all day. So probably could have had a turnover or two there, but I thought overall we played pretty well.
Maybe playing well enough at the right time, winning back-to-back games, giving the Saints a shot to win the NFC South down the stretch.
I'm not a loser for sure, and I know it's a lot of guys, especially some of these leaders on the team, that don't have a losing mindset and don't have a losing bone in their body. So, just getting rallying behind dudes like that, like a DeMario, like a Cam, guys that just want to go out there and win with everything in them.
It feels good that we're improving, getting healthier, all those things. It's all going in the right direction, but like Double D said, if we don't take care of business on Thursday, it won't feel good again.
Derek Carr says he has a good support group around him and even turned to advice from a few former Saints players, including Archie Manning, who texted him, "You're doing great, and go get him." In the Superdome, Sharif Ishaq, WDSU News.